I wanna wake up on the beach, wake up with you by my side. We can spend the AM blankets tight. You just tell me where, and I can take you there. Right. We're straight broke, living like billionaires on the beach. Wake and make away the stars. Wanna watch the water trickle down your arms. You just tell me
where. Yo, hey, where you at? Got the boards from Corey's? How long till you get here? Okay, that's perfect. I'll see you then. Later. He's gonna be here in like 10 minutes.
Waiting, huh?
Yeah, and then we're gonna go shred.
What's with your bandmates, dude?
Dude, is this slackers!
Is this rock star time?
Yeah, they're, you know, pulling the whole rock star move, getting here 2 hours late. It's all good, though. I got to get some coffee, some Starbucks. Yeah, it's a true winter day here today. The waves suck, but we're gonna go out anyway. It's like Chop City out there. It's really windy. Currents are going all over the place. But, you know, gotta do what you gotta do.
What do you think, Keaton?
Yo, what up?
Kinda cold, kinda choppy.
These surf conditions are terrible. I'm excited.
I know, right? It's chilly.
Tyler, is this
what's up?
Is this a big wiener show now?
This, yes.
In the car?
Yeah, there's,
yeah,
that's why I'm kind of almost naked right now in the passenger seat of my car. And, yeah, Wes just crawled out of the back.
Here's the dilemma.
We do bring an extra board for Drew or a wetsuit.
So we got this.
We got the big one.
Wes, ride your board.
Take
yeah.
I'm gonna have to ride mine.
Epic.
Mine's called Seaweed, which is awesome.
Seaweed.
Seaweed is my surfboard game.
Oh. Think you're ready.
Yep.
And it's freezing.
Alright,
so Keith. Who's the best surfer?
I am.
You are?
Oh yeah.
Kill it.
Okay. Yeah. I'm gonna kill it.
I beg to differ. I'm kidding you actually.
Joe, are you coming or not?
I'm already here.
Well, no, I mean surfing. What's up?
Keith says he's the best surfer.
We'll see about that. We'll see about that when we get out there.
So what's up? Just so you know, heads up, if you see me splashing out there, it's probably for one of two reasons. I'm either fighting a shark to death or making love to a dolphin. So you'll know it's one of those things.
I guess you got no wetsuit today.
Yeah, I got no wetsuit, so I'm actually going naked.
Hey! Yeah,
so obviously, you know, we're about to go get in the water.
Yeah, totally.
And it's really cold out here.
And Drew's paddling in his clothes.
He's going in.
I'm not even wearing a wetsuit, so.
Congratulations, we're gonna go serve it now. Alright,
peace.
Of the West, and the women are the best, you know.
So
6 floors, hopped up off the floor, pinstripe on the doors, like oh.
That's right.
So let's ride the Mulholland Drive, cause we run the night, you know.
Stars blinding on Hollywood and Ryan, sunglasses at night, and you know we so fly. Not lying, some days we Kobe Bryant, like Blake when we're flying, like birds in the sky.
What up, Blake? All in, I'm Kanye, you're Kim, paparazzi moving in, like oh.
Young, wild, and famous. In 3 hours to Vegas, yeah.
Cause the West Coast is the best coast, baby, yeah. And these are the girls that I love the most. And when the sun goes down, we'll be getting so hot. We be chilling on the beach in the summertime. Brakes pump, we hit the 101, but the traffic ain't nothing like, oh.
If you're with me on the east side, holla if you're
How was the surfing safari?
Oh man, it was cold out there, but like I managed to cope with it.
Yeah,
just with discipline.
Caught like 3 feet of air that time.
Hey, wouldn't you know it, you guys are out and the sun comes out.
I know, yeah, right as we get out.
But hey,
it's because I prayed to the sun gods.
Did you?
Yeah.
Awesome. And he sacrificed
me and Meg.
The Egyptian god of the
newborn.
Yeah.
If you really missed it, I guess your buddy the dolphin was out there.
Yeah. Oh yeah, dude, they were jumping like 3 feet out of the water. It's beautiful.
Yeah.
But for real, like, just any day that you can start out with a surf sesh is always a good day. That's the truth. Start your day off right.
What'd you think?
Oh, it was good.
Caught a few out there?
Yeah, I caught a couple.
I think you're in the title.
Yeah.
I think so.
Good.
Ski, can I borrow that towel?
Yeah, 1 second. Space.
Little baby buddy. What's up, dude? What's your shirt say? Tough guy. Oh, yeah,
he
you
is
are.
A tough guy.
He's a beast.
This is baby Isaac. This is my sister's baby.
Oh, he's gotten fat.
Baby boy.
You little fatty.
Yo.
He's the coolest kid ever. He's gonna grow up to be so beast, I can tell. He's gonna be like all buff and cool.
From Beauty and the Beast.
Look at him.
People say we look exactly alike.
Oh, touching the part that you...
Wait, hold my finger.
Da-da! What are you doing, buddy?
Any, meeny.
I just like holding and just...
Catch a tiger by his toe.
That's my nipple, bro.
That it rhymes. Actually rhymes.
Yeah.
Catch a tiger by his toe. Dude, that's
my nipple, bro.
Where is that? Hey, where do I...